We've now had a report of a second rollover crash on Interstate 29. We told you one about 8:30 this morning. Now here's another one at noon.
Drayton Fire and Drayton Ambulance, you are needed on I-29, mile marker 180, between 180 and 182 for a SUV rolled over. One person inside at this time, unknown injury.
Again, a report of a second rollover crash on Interstate 29 near Drayton. We'll have updates if the Highway Patrol releases crash reports on these two accidents. Neil Carlson, iNews.tv.